It's me, jnnieuw again. I'm gonna show you how to make a flexy wall thing. Like this wall. Okay. So first thing you'll need is 1x2s, it could be any color. I'm just using the ones I have because I have a ton over here. And, and you also need these cans, which are. First you take 3 bricks and you stack them on each other like a staircase. Look at this. Don't mind the falls. Then you take one of your cans and stick it underneath. Or first the second brick, and then you take another can and stick it on the first brick and second brick. Okay, for the one I'm building, you'll need 5. Already need 4 of them. So then you just take them and you'll touch them like this. And I'd probably also take another can. It's like this. This is part 1 of 2 or 3 or something. It's genuine science.